Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never change just to get a deal, bitch, I'm ballin'. I came from nothing, it's nothing like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin'. I made a promise to my mama. I'm attorney zero in the tens of commas.
Why are you yelling at me, Laura?
Oh, I can't believe you. Jay, why can't you just stand up for me?
What do you mean, Laura? I try to every time. It's just hard.
You've just always been like this. I guess it's my own fault for running into you with my scooter back in 1985. And I can't believe I fell for you so quickly at our high school prom. Why are you such a pushover?
Hey, Mom! Dad! What are you guys fighting over this time?
Mom's upset with me. She thinks I'm not confident enough.
You guys always fight over the same reason. Anyway, I have to get going, but I'll see you guys later.
But you just came home.
Hey, Doc, you called for me? Ooh, sweet, right. Do you think I could take it for a spin?
No, Marty. This is my latest experiment. The big one. This is what I've been waiting for all my life.
Ooh, but what does it do?
This is a time machine.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me you built a time machine out of a Tesla?
Yes, Marty. No time for questions. Now get inside and help me make adjustments.
That's great, Doc. But does this thing really work? I mean, why is the date set to March 7th, 1985?
It's the exact date I came up with the idea of the flux capacitor. Hit the red button and give it to me.
Okay.
Autopilot activated.
Oh, shoot! Doc! What happened? Get me out! Help! Doc! What do I do?
Great Scott, Marty! Get out of the car!
Busted. The time machine isn't working anymore. Wait, where am I? No way! I traveled back in time to 1985? God, is that my dad? Dad! Hey, Dad!
I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Hold on. That's my mom.
Yeah, you are fine, aren't you? I'm Laura, and you are?
I'ma head out.
Wait, not just yet.
Laura, Density, I mean Destiny has brought us together. Will you go to the school and dance with me?
Jay, I mean you're great and all, but I've got someone else on my mind.
Oh man, I gotta find Doc! Doc, it's me, Marty, I need your help!
Who are you?
I've come from the future using your time machine. You thought of the flux capacitor this morning, right?
Great Scott, you are from the future. We need to get you back.
Yeah, but I might have messed up my parents' meeting.
You need to fix that, otherwise there will be serious repercussions. I'll go fix the time machine.
Dad, I mean, Jay.
Do I know you?
Yeah, I'm Marty. I'm the guy who's gonna help you ask out Lara.
Wait, really? But she's way out of my league.
Don't worry. All you need is a little bit of confidence to get you in the game. Let's go get you this date.
Oh, Marty, it's you. Wanna dance?
I'm not much of a dancer, but my friend Jay is.
Hey, will you dance with me?
Oh my.
जमीन रख ले तो सांसों पे विराम तेरा लिख दे मैं जीऊं जब जब तेरा दिल धड़के
I did it! I got them together! Hey everyone, this next song is an oldie. I guess it's an oldie where I'm from.
For getting us together.
This is just the beginning of our Kahaani.
Marty, that's a nice name for a kid.
Quick, Marty, I fixed the rest of the time machine, but I need your help. The flux capacitor isn't working anymore.
Yikes, what happened to it?
Not sure, but you remember how to fix it, right?
Maybe, but we need to fix this fast so I can get home.
Ass bad like a boom 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 boom.
See you in 35 years.
Goodbye, Marty. Good luck getting back to the future.
I think I'm back in my own time. And I guess things have changed for the better.